Introducing first, ladies and gentlemen, accompanied by Medusa, all members of the Dangerous Alliance. First, from Huntsville, Alabama, weighing 233 pounds, beautiful Bobby. Also from Minnesota, 248 pounds, AA Arn Anderson. And from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, the living legend, Larry Zbyszko.
Zbyszko, Anderson, beautiful Bobby. Three of the members of the Dangerous Alliance. And
here, ladies and gentlemen, their opponents, first from Tampa, Florida, weighing 208 pounds, Mike Graham. Minneapolis, Minnesota, 251 pounds, the Z-Man. And from Cincinnati, Ohio, 226 pounds, the light heavyweight champion, Brian Bryan.
And what a great six-man tag this should be. Six tremendous athletes. Mike Graham. And I tell you, Mike Graham may be one of the toughest men ever in wrestling. You can just ask anyone. He's teaming up with the Z-Man and Flying Brian. It should be a study in speed and quickness against three men who will do anything. The Dangerous Alliance with Medusa. Part of the Dangerous Alliance with Paulie Dangerously. What a combination. And Mike Graham to start things against Beautiful Bobby. Beautiful Bobby certainly has done a turnaround. He always had a very volatile temper. And right now, a member of the Dangerous Alliance, down goes Bobby. Complaining of a clenched fist. And I talked about the toughness of Mike Graham, the former WCW Junior Heavyweight Champion. Good arm drag. His father, the legendary Eddie Graham, promoter in the Florida area, back when we did have areas in the NWA. Mike quickly to his corner and Larry Zbyszko. Now we talked about Zbyszko. What a match Zbyszko and Anderson had against Dustin Rhodes and Ricky the Dragon Steamboat. It was one of the greatest tag team matches I've ever seen. Crisscross coming here. Tag is made to Flying Brian. Flying body press. Two count. Wow. Zbyszko not sure of what hit him. And Brian's in the wrong corner, but he's fighting his way out of it. Anderson trying to drop Coho, didn't work. And it's regroup time for the Dangerous Alliance. Collar and elbow, Anderson slips in a knee, and there's the left hand. The master of high impact maneuvers. He's in the wrong corner now. Bobby goes in. What a match. The Dangerous Alliance. Certainly becoming the most formidable presence in WCW in major trouble here. Yeah. man, Arn Anderson in, collar and elbow tie. Back now. Shoulder block, pounded spot. Z-Man in trouble, and Anderson's laying him in. Measured him. Z-Man picks him up. Drop kick. Bobby ran right into him. Z-Man continues to fight off both men. And it was a rake to the eyes, and Z-Man is in trouble. Zbyszko in. Zbyszko, we talked about the new nickname that he has developed. He calls himself the Cruncher. And when asked why he wanted to use the nickname of the Cruncher, he told us, because I crunched Barry Windham's arm in the door that night at Halloween Havoc. It's my grandma. High back body drop. Pick up. Right hand, Graham goes after beautiful Bobby now. Oh, and that was a heavy elbow right down on the chest. When you have 6 men in, and when the referee cannot see everything, and when the Dangerous Alliance is involved, things like that are going to happen. Measured him with a blow to the midsection. Still to come this week on the program, an extended version of the Wrestling News Network, where you'll find out and see exactly what everybody's talking about, the situation with Sting and Ravishing Rick Rude. One of the things that made Mike Graham one of the toughest in this sport has been his resiliency. And Arn Anderson is unloading the apple cart on him right now. Roll up. Pick up. Right to the eyes. Face to the knee. There you see our fans. And Mike Graham on the outside. Medusa nailed him. Medusa got him right in the midsection. And Graham is down. He's going to go down again. Mike Graham in trouble. Medusa on the apron. Boy, do we have action this week here on Worldwide. Up high. We have a two count. And Arn Anderson in. They've worked on Graham quite a bit. Graham counters. Graham needs a tag. He's going to get that. Flying Brian and Zbyszko on either end. Beautiful Bobby. High back body drop. Brian going for it all up on top. Referees on the outside. He's got it. 2, 3, had it. Put Bobby in. Double axe handle. Referee in. Match is over.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the winners of the match, the Dangerous Alliance of beautiful Bobby, Larry Zbyszko, and Arn Anderson.
The Dangerous Alliance and Medusa walk away with another one. Brian had him. Referee was on the outside trying to break up something. And that was an ill-advised move right there for the referee. He was on the outside because Bobby came across with double axe handle on the back of the neck. The referee had the 1, 2, 3. Back with more on Worldwide.